I cannot quite understand how you came to act as you did in the court today, nor how you could put the case against that child with such particular force, missing no opportunity that you were able to seize to make the poor child appear guilty of the theft. Stop. You may say that, without the evidence of the gentleman whose purse was taken, and without the statements of the other gentlemen who said they saw the child put her hand into the old gentleman's pocket, there would certainly have been no case for the jury. Stop. But, surely, according to the evidence of the guard called by the defense, there was more than a doubt that the prisoner was the child seen by the gentleman who testified. Stop. The guard told a straightforward tale, though you tried to shake his evidence, you failed to do so, except towards the end, when he admitted he saw a gold coin drop apparently from the child's hands to the ground. Stop. I think you were a little short with the guard, and I was glad when the people in the court cheered his final reply. Stop. They cheered him, at the end of the case, under protest by him and his friends. Stop. I do not believe the poor child came out of the yard, as stated by one of your witnesses, and indeed, I did not believe a word of that witness's evidence. Stop. It was given in a bad spirit, in a tone which sent a shiver through everyone in the court. Stop. I know that at least a third of his story about the school and the wonderful instruction he had received there was untrue. Stop. I know this because I went to the school myself, and you will find my name inscribed on the roll of honor hanging in the large hall. Stop. It is not wonderful, therefore, that I have a doubt of that man's word. Stop. It would be rather more wonderful if I believed his story. Stop. I think that he is a selfish, vindictive fellow, and it will be instructive to follow his future. Stop. Anyway, comma, I shall set about an appeal for the child, comma, whom I believe to be absolutely innocent of the crime alleged against her. Stop.